Thank you, Malachi. It's right at 7:16. The Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office wants to give you help to protect your property and get it back if it's ever stolen.
This is a trailer identification program, and it is completely free. 7 News' Christine Scarpelli is live at the Sheriff's Office. And Christine, Fred made an excellent point earlier. We know from going through all these incident reports, these trailers get stolen often.
You know, exactly. I was actually going through my email to look for the flyer so I could post it on Facebook. And man, what was I seeing? Trailer theft, trailer theft, trailer theft. So yeah, maybe you haven't gone through it necessarily, but if you have a trailer, first off, take the precautions, obviously, to make sure it's safe. But if and maybe when it's stolen, there are ways that can actually help you get it back faster. So we are so glad to have Detective Cash with us this morning telling us a little bit about what you guys are going to be doing. There is a date you must remember, Saturday, 8 a.m. to 3. That's when these guys are going to be doing a trailer identification project. Bring your trailer, any kind, and it will be stamped, engraved, really, with a specific number. You guys are sort of trying to create a bit of a database. Is that correct?
Yes, that is correct. We're trying to get a database that we have easy access to, that our guys on patrol have easy access to. So in the event your trailer is stolen, that they can immediately look it up, go ahead and get that posted in a national database so that any law enforcement officer in the country will be able to recover that trailer if they get out with it.
Great segue. Yeah, a lot of this has been made possible because of an organization that's donated some equipment to you.
That is correct. It's the National Insurance Crime Bureau donated about $10,000.
Wow.
For the equipment that will do the engraving that you see there. But it really wouldn't be possible without that donation by National Insurance Crime Bureau.
That's right, completely free. So it depends on you and how successful this is going to be in really finding these trailers and getting them back to who needs them, who they belong to. So this is happening on Saturday. Really, you just kind of pull up and it's just fairly quick?
Yes, we hope the process should take around 15, 20 minutes.
Right.
But it all hinges on our public response. We need the public to bring their property out here and let us etch this into their trailers.
Very good, especially so you can have that specific number. That's nice and quick to have. All right, if you do have that VIN number, bring it. Can't hurt, obviously, going through some of that paperwork. But again, this Saturday, 8 to 3, tell your friends on social media as well. Just put it up there. That's when you can get this done completely free. Back to you guys.
Great stuff, Christine. Thank you.